All right, Eddie, Julio Cesar Chavez no doubt has a definite size advantage. We've seen it during the face-offs when they're head-to-head. Not only is it the height, but it's also the reach. And supposedly in the power punches, he will have that advantage. What advantages do you see Canelo having in this fight?
Pues cuando se sabe trabajar y aprovechar la distancia, se tienen las ventajas. Cuando no se sabe aprovechar las distancias, pues no se tiene ninguna ventaja. Este tipo de peleadores siempre se le han facilitado a Saúl durante toda su carrera.
Well, when you know how to use your height and reach, you can use that as an advantage. But when you don't know how to use it, the height and reach is not a big advantage.